Hello guys, today I will show you how to easily cut the hair. Go to select and choose subject. And the artificial intelligence will select it. Click on create mask icon. Now double click on the mask. Now click on refine hair. Let's add a background. And now as you see, it has refined the hair perfectly. Now let's try it on another photo. So that was it for today. If you liked the video, don't forget to like it and subscribe to my channel. Have a nice day.